guys, what's going on? It's Tyler the Sentinel Spider here. You guys probably wondering, why is this on my anime channel? Or why isn't this on my anime channel? Why is it on my main channel? Mostly because I'm not going to be going back to my anime channel. I'm not going to be doing my anime channel thing anymore. I'm going to be combining both of my channels together. And this is actually One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. I've been waiting to play this game for so long for you guys. Hopefully you guys will like it. Hope you guys will give this a thumbs up. This will be my daily series, or hopefully it will be my daily series, I don't know. I'll be probably live streaming this game really soon once I get my computer working again. But, yeah, my anime channel is kind of done for. It's like a dead anime series. So, I'm going to be doing all my stuff on this main channel until I am able to do some other stuff with my anime channel. So, for right now, this is going to be my main channel, on my main channel, until I want to switch it over to my anime channel. Alright, you guys. So, let's just jump right into this, alright? I can't wait to play this. And you guys are probably wondering, why am I being so quiet? Because my mom is trying to sleep in the other room, and I don't want to wake her up. And I'm also playing this with a controller, believe it or not.
Katsute, kono yo no subete o te ni ireta otoko, Gold Roger. Kare no shinigiwa ni hanatta hitokoto wa, hitobito o umi ni karitateta toyu. グランドラインの果てにあるというワンピースその宝を狙い世界中の海賊が海へと乗り出した人々はロマンを追い求める世はまさに大海賊時代
And there is no dubbed. There's only subbed. This game is not available in dubbed yet, so when the game is available in dubbed, that's why I'm going to be playing it. But for right now, it's in subbed, so sorry guys.You guys gotta bear with me on this.
自分でなることにしたんだ、海賊には。
お前なんかが海賊になれるか。
なる。
Ooh, Jesus.
この一味にも負けない仲間を集めて、世界一の財宝を見つけて、海賊王になってやる。
ほう。
Shanks.
俺たちを超えるのか。じゃあ。この帽子をお前に預ける。大切な帽子だ。
I actually like how they added Dressrosa in here, even though Dressrosa isn't really complete yet. So I like how they added that arc in here. I hope there's no spoilers. Of Dressrosa.
そして少年の冒険は10年後のこの場所から始まる。10年後
やー今日は船出日和だなまずは仲間集めだ
Hello?
10人は欲しいな
Yeah
よっしゃ
ー行くぞ I was gonna ask you to get me a churro but I'm recording right now so I gotta hang
up 俺はなる
Hello? Yeah I know that nowBut now I have to hang up because I'm recording.
かくしてモンキー・D ・ルフィは、幼い頃に出会った偉大な海賊、赤髪のシャンクスとの約束を
果たすため、
そして、いつか海賊王になる夢を果たすために故郷の村を旅立った。
Probably should have muted my audio before I start recording. Oopsies.
しかし海に出て間もなく遭難してしまう。なすすべなく漂流していたルフィを助けたのは、とある女海賊の船で雑用係をさせられていたコビーという少年だった海兵志望のコビーは海賊王になるというルフィの
夢
を
触発されて
女海賊に抵抗
I'm sorry you guys how I remember like a couple people because I remember like some people in
コビーと共に海へ出る
because I only remember some people in One Piece but I don't remember all of them but I do remember most of these people in One Piece because I've been kind of off and on with One Piece so I'm very sorry I just watched a recent episode so please bear with me on this if I don't know some people if you guys do know people please post it in the comment section below
やがて2人が到着したのは海軍大佐のモーガンが支配する町シェルズタウンそこには海賊狩りの異名を持つ剣士ロロノア・ゾロが囚われていた強い仲間が欲しいと考えていたルフィはコビーが止めるのも聞かずにゾロが囚われている海軍の敷地へと入っていくのだった
And I'm also trying to learn to speak Japanese myself, so
俺は今 一緒に海賊になる仲間を探してるんだ。
で、まさか縄をほどいてやるから力を貸せだの言い出すんじゃねえだろうな。
別にまだ誘うつもりはねえよ。お前悪いやつだって評判だからな。
お前に逃がしてもらわなくても。
See, Zoro didn't have one of his clothes when he first met Luffy, so they changed his clothes up.
一ヶ月ここに生きたまま突っ立ってりゃ、解放されることにな
ってる。Actually, I wish Zoro had these clothes. These clothes look actually more better than on Zoro than the regular clothes he had.
でも生き延びて、俺は俺のやりたいことを成し遂げる。
じゃあ、ゾロが捕まった理由ってのは、町の人を助けようとしたからなのか？
ええ、そのことで、
心の危機を収める門外大佐という人を
怒らせてしまったみたいです。あの人、
噂通りの悪人
なんでしょうか？
ノロノアゾロの公開処刑は密告に決まったらしい。ひどい話だが、大佐に逆らえばこっちが死刑だからな。
1ヶ月こらえれば解放する約束じゃ。
I hope the flashbacks are as good as they are in this game.
俺はゾロを仲間に引き込む。
I mean, I hope the flashbacks are as good as they are in the anime. That'd be really good. They actually really did fine work on this game. Surprisingly. I'm dumb.
その時はその時だ。
They always do fine work on their games.
俺ゾロに会ってくる。
All right, here's the map. There's Roronoa Zoro. Roronoa Zoro. Zoro. I usually just say Zoro. I don't say his full name. Roronoa Zoro. Bring Zoro back. Bring Zoro into your crew. All right. Defeat conditions. Fail to bring Zoro back to your crew. Mission number one. Defeat Marines and head to Zoro. All right. I think I'm not going to do that. Okay, we can do all that. We can do treasure events. We're going to do check legend.We don't really have anything in Legend, so we're gonna go to battle start. I don't really know the controls because the controls on my controller is really weird, so hopefully you guys will be bearing with me on this. During battle, missions with a time limit may appear. If you go over the time limit, it could be game over. Alright, looks like I have to. Ooh, that's really bad. See, I don't know how to play. Ah! There it goes.Okay, there it goes. There you go. I was wondering how to do some stuff. Alright. This is actually on normal too, so... It's weird how the cutscenes are actually more better than the actual gameplay.I know you guys are gonna be like, oh, you missed a chest back there. I know that, you guys. Let's take care of these guys first. I hate how I can't move with the analog stick. That kind of makes me angry. Gum Gatling.Ah, let's forget him. Head for the goal. Where's Zoro? I'm just gonna skip through all these guys. This game reminds me of Onimusha. If you guys haven't played Onimusha yet, that game is actually the game where you have to, like, seriously play with the analog, not analog, but with the directional pad. I didn't know you can grab in this game. That's actually kind of cool.Alright. That's cool. That's kind of cool. It doesn't let you play like most of it. Like once you get to a certain part, it like cuts you off.
Luffy, 縄を解いてやるから仲間になってくれ。
話聞いてんのかてめえ。俺にはやりてえことがあるんだ。誰が好んで海賊なんて下道になるか。
別にいいじゃんか。お前もともと悪い賞金稼ぎって言われてんだから。
世間でどう言われてるかは知らんが、俺は俺の信念に後悔するようなことは何一つやっちゃいね
え。He's being stubborn right now.
俺はお前を仲間にするって決めた。
I like Luffy's eyes. That's like a sign of a killer.
俺が奪い返してやるよ。そ
して俺から刀を返してほしけりゃ仲間になれ。
何タッチ悪いぞてめえ。
よし行ってくれ。
ガマガマガマ。
物を探さねえと怪しいのはあっちだな。
I gotta raid the marine base now. How do I turn the camera? There it goes. Here it goes. I forgot that move's called. I think it's Gum Gum Drill or whatever.
I don't know.
Gum Gum Drill. Gum Gum Drill. Gum Gum Battle Axe. I didn't know I could pick people up.Oh, I didn't know I could do that either. Alright. Like, for the first time playing a One Piece game, this is actually really cool. We're not gonna actually defeat all these guys, we're just gonna defeat some of them.Some of these guys, like, we don't even need to defeat. There it goes. I kind of wish I would have made this game, like, analog appropriate. And I might get the DLC to where you get to play, like, as different costumes as everybody. So be on the lookout for costumes. We're going to try and raid the base. Wherever it's at. That's what I want here. There's Zoro. So where do we got to go now?Over here. Over here. Yeah. No, not over here. No, raid the base, it looks like. I hate how I can't move with the. I'm doing this. Yeah. Alright. Let me in. No? But don't let me in. Alright, we're gonna have to pick a different way.There we go. Alright, there we go. Here's the commander. This guy we got to defeat. I can't wait till we get like further into the game. I hear that he gets like a fire steel thing.
Zoro's katana, dogo da?
I love doing the Gum Gum Gatling because it's more like, it's like so good. Yeah. I'm sorry if you guys can hear my clicks. There we go, that's what I want to do. Where do I go over here? I don't know where to go. Going this way. I didn't mean to do that. I cleared the way though. Save the sword. The sword, you mean swords? I think this game means swords. Because Ronor Zora had like two swords. Or three swords actually that I had that he had to get.Some berries. I don't know what that was. So I gotta go get these swords for Roar Nora. I mean, for Zoro. There we go.
でも3本あるよ。ゾロの刀はどれだ?
もういい予定変更だ。
私にロロノアゾロを処刑する。 guess we have to turn back. We don't really have to face all of them, so we're just gonna run through all of them. I think it's like the boss people we have to worry about more. Oh gosh. I have a time limit now? I have a time limit now, dude. I'm hurrying, don't worry. Wait, was Oro in here in the anime? I don't know where Zoro is, so I can't really go to him. Treasure event. Is that Nami? That's Nami.
ここにもないよね。
あった！グランドラインの海図。
やっぱり海軍の基地にあったのね。
Oh yeah, that's Nami. She was trying to steal their treasure when Luffy first met her.
海図はもらったバギー？何よこれ？バギーって確か海賊の。相手が海賊ならかえって盗みやすいわ。絶対に手に入れてやるんだから。
Alright. Oops. Keep turning off the camera. I mean, keep turning off the map. I hate playing with like a directional pad because like so bad. Oh, I can't even go through there. How do I get to him? Zoro. Sorry, Zoro, I don't know how to get to you. I'm gonna fail the mission. Sorry, can't stay here for too long.
Zoro no Zoro! Morgan Taisai no Hangyaku niyori, shokei suru!
Kusso!
Wait, I don't... Please tell me there's a way over here. Oh my gosh, every single way is locked. I got 19 seconds. My hand's slipping off the... Press pause. Did I do it? Oh my gosh, I did it. Oh my gosh, I did it. I was done, dude. I had to hurry.
強い大剣豪になると約束したんだ。だからこんなところでくたばるわけには。
I thought that was a girl.
一体何者なんだ。
俺は海賊王になる男だ。ほら、お前の宝物どれだ。
三本とも俺のさ。俺は三刀流なんでね。
ここで俺と一緒に海軍と戦えば
政府に出てくる。どうだ、
このまま死ぬのとどっちがいい。
てめえは悪魔の息子かよ。まあいい、ここでくたばるくらいならやろうじゃねえか、海賊に。
I just noticed that the mouse was on the screen. Oops. Get up.
海賊にはなってやる。
How do I use the other? I guess I just jump in there.
大剣豪になることだ。お前の情不情も言ってられねえ。
世界一の大剣豪、海賊王の仲間なら
ガンガンライフル
になってもらわねえと俺が困る。
There he goes. An achievementNow what? Oh, the commissioner. Pick up that. Is there any food for me? Any food for me? Here it goes. Gum gum rifle. Boom.The power of. Like, I don't know. I still don't know what's going on. Where is he? Oh, over here?
Ano Kozo.噂に聞く悪魔の実シリーズの何かを食ったに違いね
え。
ピストルがダメなら切り殺せ。とっととそいつらを始末しろ。
I wanna save up the thing until I actually find
the guy. 弱音を吐いた奴は俺が死刑にしてやる。俺の部下に弱卒はいらん。
It's over here.Because I don't want to use it, and then when I get to the commissioner guy, I just fail. There it goes. There's a treasure thing over here.No? No? Who's the treasure guy? We got another achievement. Keep getting. There he goes. There he goes. Come on. Oh, come on, Luffy. We're getting closer to him.They're all done for. My health is up at least. So now I can fight this guy without dying.
コビーの夢をぶち壊しやがって。お前は俺がぶっ飛ばす。
黙れ。偉い人間がやることは全て正しいんだ。
ゴムゴムの。
How do I use the Let me see. How do I pressing start? Oh, there you go. Okay, and I can lock on too. That's kind of cool.
身分も低い称号もねえやつらは俺に逆らう権利すらねえことを覚えておけ。
So attacks. If you press punch, then use my special cruiser attack. Okay. If I knew what that was, I promise I would have done it.Honestly, if I knew what that was, I would have done it already. Can I press like pause or something? No? Can't press pause or anything. No, well, let me press pause. Ah, I'm gonna die. Okay. I don't know how to do the special Kuzunara thing. Because it's saying press punch, but I don't know what the punch button is. Maybe next gameplay I'll find out what it is and then we can go from there. Ah, dang it. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him.
Hola, Ruby. Yoroshiku.
Ew, it's blurry. Why did they make that part blurry? Why is it blurred out? They blurred out so many parts.
ゴムゴムの無事ナイスゾロ
It blurred out so many parts. That's nasty. Or is that probably my game messing up?
ルフィたちがモーガンを倒したことによりシェルズタウンはモーガンの支配から解放された。結果的に町を救ったルフィたちであったが海賊であるがため海軍に町から追い出されることになる。
実質町を救ってもらったことには一度感謝している。
いや、yeah, しかし
君ら海賊を前にして
黙
っているわけにはいかない。そここの町を立ち去ってもらおう。
you guys should have to stop
せめてもの義理を通し本部への連絡は避ける。
Freaky guys.
じゃ、行くか、ゾロ。
Wait, but don't I have to beat up Kobe?
君も仲間じゃないのか。
え
？Wait, but don't I have to beat up Kobe? Ooh, please.
僕は彼らの仲間じゃありません。
Please let me beat up Kobe.
待ちたまえ、君たち。本当かね。
Let me beat him up.
こいつが今まで何やってたか知ってるよ。
ルフィさん、まさか。
とんでもなく悪いアルビだって海賊がいたんだけど、こいつ2年間もそこで。
やめてくださいよ。
あえてルフィ。
やったなこの野郎。
Yeah, Luffy did that, so he wouldn't have to.
やめたまえ。君らが仲間じゃないことはよくわかった。今すぐこの町を去りなさい。
Luffy did that, so he wouldn't have to.
わざと僕にけしかけて、殴らせて。
You're welcome.
また頼ってしまった。僕はバカか。
Yeah.
ここから這い上がれなきゃ本当にバカだ。僕を海軍に入れてください。なんだって喜んでやります。海兵になるためなら。
中佐、私は反対ですよ。私はまだ君を信用しきれない。まずは素性を調べて。
僕は海軍将校になる男です。
His dream is to become a marine officer.
海賊にやられた同志は数少ない。
I don't know if he did or not. Can you have something in the section? Did he become a marine officer?
大した猿芝居だったな。あれじゃバレてもおかしくねえぞ。
あとはコビーが何とかするさ。
ルフィさん、ありがとうございました。このご恩は一生忘れません。
また会おうな、コビ
ー。 Goodbye, Kobe. And he was never seen again. Oh, that's it. That's the whole gameplay, you guys. I'm joking. But I hope you guys like this. This was Arc 1 Romance Dawn. If you guys did like it, please smash that like button really hard. Gum gum bullet that like button. Gum gum gatling that like button. Smash it really hard as you can. Use your second gear, third gear, first gear, fourth gear, whatever gear you guys want to use to hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. My name is Tyra the Sentinel Spider. Hopefully this gameplay will be going on my anime channel really soon. And I will see you guys in my next video.